Jim Calhoun doing a lot of coaching on the sideline, but at this point, not much you can do.
There you see the clock. UConn with the ball.
Oh.
And the game is tied.
The defense just opened up, fell away from DePriest. He got the basket.
And we'll...
We got overtime.
Well, there it is. The scoreboard, yes, now went to 50 to 50. I thought I had made a monumental goof. As I looked up, as time ran out, it showed 50-48, but it's 50-50. We are going into overtime here at Morgantown, West.